performance with Madonna, Miley Cyrus has revealed that the 50-year-old has been an inspiration to her as a woman.
Please don't tell me to stop. Don't you ever.
I hope I'm next to the young one, the up and comer, getting to like whatever it is. You know, I want to always embrace new artists, and like as I get older, I want to continue to like evolve with the artists. And that's what I think was so cool about Madonna doing that. It's not looking at me as someone that just looks at her and tries, because I'm not trying to replicate her or be her, but we're standing for a similar freedom.
Cyrus and Madonna took to the stage together in a live duet for an MTV Unplugged special, and the pop sensation says she hopes to still be encouraging women to embrace their sexual freedom when she's 55.
It's amazing. It's even easier for me than I'm sure it was, you know, for Madonna. And so I think it's going to get easier and easier as like generations, you know, go on. I think women are going to be more accepted to be free and embrace sexuality. And so hopefully I can be there to kind of encourage that for the artists of the time in 20 years.
The Wrecking Ball star starts her Bangers World tour on February the 14th.